Who's ready for another round of Fashion Decade Starts game, where I throw the start and talk about whatever year it lands on?
This year we've got
1941.
Despite the U.S. going into World War II in 1941, the fashion industry flourished, all thanks to Hollywood.
However, fashion was still extremely hindered by the war. Many women's closets were bare, frugal, and versatile. Basically where women had to ration and budget for new clothes.
Women's fashion had a very military feel to it, as women often sported uniform, utilitarian outfits. Not only did many women make their own clothing, but shopping secondhand was wildly popularized.
Although these secondhand pieces weren't really rationed, the prices of secondhand clothing outrageously inflated.
So much, in fact, the government had to intervene on these secondhand pieces and set fixed prices on these pre-loved clothes.
In the early 1940s, coats had a very square look to them.
With these somewhat plain-looking boxy square coats, they had a couple large buttons down the front and had cuffed narrow sleeves and a variety of necklines. These coats were often worn very long as to keep women warm during the winter months.
There were also shorter box coats that hung at the hip, kind of like a cape.
Instead of the cuffed narrow sleeves, these coats sported big bell sleeves.